So have you ever been here before?
No. Where are we supposed to go to Starbucks?
No, that's okay. Anyways,
there was a kid who was possessed by the one and only Satan. He would never be able to exorcise him, so now his soul haunts the school, along with the many other souls that he attempted to capture.
Oh my gosh.
Legend has it that if you take 1 foot in this school, you will never get out, and your soul will be stuck in here forever.
Seems pretty fun, right?
Totally. And so I also heard that there's this monster that lives in a closet named Greed. And he feeds off of your fears.
No, I'm done. Let's just go home.
What are we gonna do?
Let's go find another way out.
Oh god. Oh my gosh, it's so dark.
I need a flashlight.
Oh god.
This is where the dick janitor died. I heard he's cursed to walk these halls for eternity.
Really?
Until he sacrifices the next victim to demons.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, what was that?
I'm gonna call someone. Hello, perfect pizza. I'd like to order a large pizza.
Extra pepperoni.
It's extra pepperoni and a diet soda, please. Thank you. Okay, now what?
I think we should split up.
Okay. I'll go this way, and you go that way.
Okay.
Okay. I think I'll be safe here.
Wait, it's probably just the wind.
Rachel? Jessica? Oh my gosh!
Whew. I'm glad that's over.
No, let's just go home.
Okay.
Tweety?
I don't think that's Tweety. Let's just go.
Oh, I'm the janitor here. I'm renovating the school because we're going to open next fall.
Okay.
Let me walk you out to school. It's a pretty big school, so follow me.
Something touched my foot.